So, what do you see there?
I see something.
I see something.
Did you hear it?
Did you hear that? Did you hear anything?
Yes, it's a dolphin.
What is this?
I think it's an elf. I heard about Austis, the elf. Lives here, the queen of elves, who took two man babies with her into her little cave or in stone or wherever she lives. Look, look.
Can you see that? You can't. You can't see elf. Can you see the elf?
No. Ketta,
can you see the elf?
Run, this is really interesting. Run, we can't see it. Kata can see it. I can see it. Bjarni, can you see?
I see something. I'm not sure. Can we go closer?
Let's go closer.
Let's go closer.
Let's go closer.
She is in fashionable orange.
What?
She's in the fashionable orange, which is the new black.
How can an elf be an orange?
I don't know. How can an elf live here?
Am I supposed to be afraid?
No, I think she's a good elf.
Do you think so?
Are you a good elf?
Hey there! Yes, I am!
Okay, you okay. First, you I first.
Guess. Okay.
Are you the most famous Austis the elf?
I am. Welcome to my elf song.
This is your elf house?
This is my house.
Yes.
Just newly decorated with green and black moss.
Green and black moss?
Come on, welcome in.
Yes.
Is that, here's is that a seat for you.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. So this is your living room?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Runway. Just come and pretend that you see her. She's right here beside me, okay?
Is
she? Yeah, don't sit on her. She will be really pissed if you do. But you can go here.
Can I sit here?
No. You'll sit on her. Here. Kata.
Mm-hmm.
You have to go somewhere. If you can't... Can you see her?
Yeah,
you can. Kata can see her.
Oh.
Runway, you have to put on your... You know.
Yeah. She's kind of...
Yeah.
Maybe like a...
I'm done.
Kata can see it. So tell us a little bit about your story, Austis.
Well, actually, my home is over there in Ósfell.
Okay.
It's the mountain over there.
Yeah.
Which is so beautifully clouded now, yeah. Because it's today is kind of cloudy day.
Yep.
So I used to live there, and once upon a time, I took two human children and I raised them as my own, so I was able to protect them from evil and from harm, and then they actually returned back to their house. So I was the good elf woman.
Have you been alone over here, or do you have other elves living here with you?
There are a lot of elves, like you might know, in Iceland. And here there are many, many stories about elves. So I can feel their presence, you know. I think they're here.
Yeah, I do too.
Can you feel it?
I can feel it. Mm-hmm. Ranveig, she is a little bit off, but that's okay.
Mm-hmm. She's skeptic.
She can't help it.
I mean, that's okay.
Some people are sensitive, mm-hmm. Others not as sensitive.
I mean, yeah. We are not all the same.
No,
we have to,
thank
you know,
God.
Respect that.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So
this was a story about Austis and the elf.